Telstra's the biggest telco here in Australia, and we also have a big international business. Our purpose as a company is to build a connected future so everyone can thrive. Our core product connectivity needs to be enabled by AI end to end. To become an AI fuel organization, it was important for us to make it a whole of business strategy. So we have introduced Microsoft 365 Copilot to more than 21,000 employees now. So that's one of the really big deployment of a tool that benefit everyone. We see impact in different ways. First of all, we see revenue from us selling digital infrastructure, and we sell that to hyperscalers like Microsoft, Google, AWS, that need to connect these data centers that processing so much more data now when we scale AI. In our network, we have introduced energy savings, sleep cells capabilities that have already saved us 2% power. And you can imagine in a network like Telstra's, 2% is quite significant. And there is so much more to gain here. We have been able to save more than 650,000 calls to our call center last financial year. You can imagine that's a quite significant improvement for the customer, and it's a quite significant efficiency gain for us. The other part of it for us is to really be more productive, to be more efficient in our frontline, in our call center, in our retail, but also in our software engineering, in our network. So efficiency is definitely a part of it. So that's also why you cannot just wait 5 years and implement. You need to implement, scale, iterate, scale, iterate, scale, iterate. And you need to work with conviction. And it's definitely a no-regret move to invest into that part to be ready to capture the value of AI in the future.